Here we're doing microneedling for the lower lid. Patients that are not good candidates for laser resurfacing or chemical peel because they have hyperpigmentation, you can do microneedling at the end of a blepharoplasty to help improve the collagen and tighten their lower lid. I do this a couple times until I see very fine bleeding. And there you can see a little bit coming out of this.